Lissy Priya Kangujam, a young climate activist from Manipur, has turned down PM Modi's offer of being part of the She Inspires Us campaign. Replying to the government's tweet, she said, "Please don't celebrate me if you're not going to listen to my voice." In another tweet, she said, "Government doesn't listen to my voice and today they selected me as one of the inspiring women of this country. Is it fair?" The PM had earlier announced he would be handing over his social media handles to inspiring women for International Women's Day.